13 bouts, 9 wins, 4 of them came by the way of knockout and 4 losses. In his previous fight, the last 16, he defeated Yevgeny Nikov. Actually, this is the first time when Vladimir Dekarov is trying to win this tournament. Last season, he lost in the semifinals to the champion Sharon Hrulovsky, lost due to a knockout, receiving a tremendous knee to the body. In 2016, he lost in the semifinal of the quarterfinal to Stuart Mamakian, the finalist of the tournament, on points. And now let's meet his opponent. Vladimir Dekarov actually has a very solid amateur background. And now his opponent, one thing to support to be from the Czech Republic. The victory is not that important, but the most important thing is the experience you get from each fight. Ready, and I hope you are ready too, says Maksim Kozlovsky, representing Pitbull Gym, 21-year-old, 119 centimeters tall. His fighting style is Muay Thai, a Czech Republic champion in Muay Thai in 2014. And he is a Czech Republic.